Yo, what up, Keys? Haven't seen you in a while, man.
Yeah, man, I know. Ever since you went modular, it's like I don't even exist anymore.
Eh, don't sweat it. She's gonna get tired of that modular and come back to Sins very soon, just you wait.
How can you be so level-headed about this, man? They said it was all farts and blobs, but Betsy sings, bro. You know she's all about those Asian sounds.
Hey, hey now, I can make Asian sounds too. Besides, Betsy's fat, we're small, portable. It's not like she's taking Betsy to Nam, is she?
Wait, is that coming up?
Yeah, bro, real soon. I'm pretty positive she's gonna take me.
You sure about that, bro? Cause if we're talking size, I'm much smaller and portable.
Nah, bro. Functionality, 100% it's gonna be me. Besides, my cousin OPC is gonna be announced. I gotta be there for that.
Man, that ain't even a sure thing. They're more likely to announce some new vocals. Besides, Jade might want an analog synthesizer with her. Nothing like good old analog.
Bro, you got like a 16-step sequencer. That's not even very advanced.
Whatever, man. My sequencer is fun and not under the hood like yours.
There's just a lot of functionality in here, bro. You wouldn't understand.
Bro, you literally got here a few months ago. If anyone deserves to NAM, it's me.
Man, I don't know what to tell you. Guess we'll have to wait and see. Oh, wait. Here she comes. Ha! See you in a few days, brother.